he said slash did out there. Sharks with a 4-0 lead, and here's Hertl. Nice move. And then to Wingels, who missed the net. Blasting. That's just one damage.
Well, a few moments ago, sophomore Tomas Hertl flashes his brilliance. Let him get the puck here. Oh, there's the feet wide. That's a toe drag right there. And a great pass to Wingels. And it goes off of Smith's back. That's what it was.
It hit Smith in the back.
Right in the numbers.
That would have been a heck of a way to...